Elvis wedding ceremony of 25 years. Come on in, my favorite Elvis weddings. Let's squeeze through here. Wise men say, come on in.
It's so beautiful.
Only fools rush in. All rise, please, for Elvis and Kelly. Celebrate is the key word. Celebrate the 25 years. And I still can't get over the one fact that they let you guys get married at 10 years old in Ontario. Wedding renewal. Kelly and David, Allison, Steve. And the four of you, I'm just going to say this out loud because people are watching us on the internet out there. They're thinking it. I'm going to say it. And I hope it doesn't embarrass you, Alice, but it's the truth 100%. The four of you make us smoking hot couples. I'm just kidding. You feel it? I'm just saying, feel the love, feel the heat coming off. It's four of you today in Las Vegas. That's why it's so hot here. Congratulations. Congratulations to all of you. Let me just say a little bit about marriage. Marriage is a wonderful tradition. Instituted since the time of our beginnings, marriage is a marvelous, marvelous adventure. It's a journey taken by two, in your case four, but it's also a commitment, right? To live together, love together, celebrate together, FaceTime each other every day together, but also to work out every life's challenges together, right? And here's what I'm really, really excited about. The fact that the four of you met each other at 25 years ago, and in an instant, you became fast friends. And that continued, which took an effort on all of your parts to continue that friendship and let that friendship grow and grow and grow. And if there's one thing I know, even though you guys didn't get to attend each other's weddings originally, that the two of you, each of you, love each other more today than the first time you said I do 25 years ago. Because that is the way love is. It grows and grows and grows. And in this case, it grew exponentially because you got to grow with each other also and see each other's families, all of those things. And here you are off the chain in Vegas, having fun with Elvis. So check this off the bucket list, married by Elvis in Vegas. And brilliant idea, whoever had this, I love it. But I want you to look into each other's eyes. Let me have those flowers. I want you to hold each other's both hands, look into each other's eyes, and I want you to try and remember for me the very, very, very first time. The first time you ever, 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 maybe not that time again.
Get that thought out.
Yeah. I'm looking for a really romantic time here. maybe your first dance. You know David well enough to know what he's thinking. Maybe your first dance, your first kiss, your first date. And just think about this for a second. How many millions of people do you suppose we must meet in our lifetime? People come and go every day. Well, one day you met the love of your life. and it changed your lives forever. And this is what I know had to be going on that fateful day that you both first just met each other. There just had to be a little spot in your hearts, just open a crack, to just beginning that friendship that grew over time into a relationship, into an exclusive relationship, into a marriage. Now, 25 years later, you guys are still here holding on to each other's hands. You've been through the ups and downs around the roller coaster ride that we just call life, brought you standing here today, still holding on to the hands of the love of your life. If one thing had been different, we wouldn't be in this little chapel today. So, in my mind, there are no mistakes. Not when you're on your authentic, and obviously you are, on your authentic life's journey, anchored in your truth. Nothing could shake you, nothing could stop you, and COVID could not stop me from getting here today with us.
So, that's right.
That's right. So here we are. So I want you to speak these words now to each other after me. To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In joy and celebration.
In joy and celebration.
In love and understanding.
In love and understanding.
I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
You are amazing.
You are amazing.
You're beautiful.
You're beautiful.
You're powerful.
You're powerful.
You're my best friend.
You're my best friend.
And you are the love of my life.
And you are the love of my life.
And you are smarter than me.
And you are smarter than me.
You know what I love?
We won't pause for a minute.
Nobody, let me just ask you that in heart.
I don't hear any female.
Kelly and Alice, no, I got to tell you something. Nobody ever answers that question. I thought it was just so appropriate that both the boys did.
Absolutely.
Well done, ladies. You have trained them so well. Not only do you answer for David, but you trained him to know that he's not as smart as you. Oh my gosh.
I think we're here still.
Oh my gosh. Ladies, I know we've been planning this for a little while and everything, but what you don't know is that the guys have been texting me. Yeah. Dave and Steve have been emailing me, texting me. Steve even wrote me a letter one time. Remember the letters? Elvis, exclamation mark. I always starts the same way. Calls me Elvis. When I first met Alex, and Dave said, backed him up on the same thing. When we first met our wives, there was an Elvis song going through our heads. Would you please, because you know they talk every day. Yeah, they FaceTimed me one time too. There was an Elvis song going through our heads. Would you please play that on our wedding renewal day? It would be such a surprise for the ladies. What did I say? I said, hell no. I will not play that song. It's completely inappropriate for a wedding scene. He kept on with the whole thing though. So, ladies, I think you think I'm lying about this. It's okay. I'm going to play the song and you're going to both know that I'm telling the truth as soon as you hear the song. Kelly, Alice, I just have one more thing to say before I do the song. Ladies, I apologize. One night with you, did I get it right, baby? Is what I'm now praying for. The things that we took and planned will make my dreams come true. Get sex with me, guys. Get sex with me, guys. Always lay here, very quiet. Whoa, I never did no wrong. Maybe a couple of things, Ontario, come on. But I know life without Alice and Kelly been too lonely too long. One night with you in Vegas, Alice. Is what I'm now praying for. The things that we took and planned would make my dreams come true. Oh yeah, good song.
Awesome.
Guys, are we going to re-exchange our rings today? Are we going to do anything?
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are. Excellent. So, the rings that we're about to re-exchange, symbols, right, of an unbroken circle, without a beginning, without an end, just like the four of you have been joined together for the past 25 years, and it better work like that, as husband and wife, but more importantly, as partners. Partners, partners for life, and may your love for one another just continue to grow, and continue to be wise and pure like the circle of your rings, eternal. Gentlemen, let's start with the two of you. Place your beautiful rings on your wife's left hand, and repeat after me. With this beautiful, new, expensive ring.
I re-wed.
With a promise.
With a promise.
That my love will grow stronger. Throughout the years. Excellent. Ladies. Place your rings on their hands. And repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a sign of my love.
With a promise.
That my love will never fade. And I will always be.
As cute.
And sexy.
And adorable.
And smart. You're saying these two.
Right? Oh, yeah.
She's just letting you have the sexy and the smart. She's missing out, okay? She was only cute and adorable. I say only, but that's so good. I'm just passing the mic back and forth. Let's go back to smart. And smart. And write about everything. As I am today. Did I just read their minds or what? I missed a couple on Alex's part, but I think I got that 98% correct. Now, I want you to look into each other's eyes. And I want to start with Dave and Kelly. This is a big moment. You guys are both feeling it right now. And even though Dave's not wearing his high heels, I want you to say something to each other, because whatever flies out of your mouth right now is perfect. We just get to listen to them. Go ahead.
You're my soulmate.
Oh, I love you forever.
It's so easy. It's just about the gratitude, right?
I love you.
Forever and always.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing? Because we meet so many people, but I just think we meet that person, and I don't believe that it completes you. They complete you, because I know you were complete before you ever met them. But that you're better with each other than without each other, and that you've made a decision to support and grow that person, and to support and grow with that person. And that's why you're here today. So special. Come on, we're gonna do some more fun stuff. I'm gonna come over here. We've got these candles that we've set here for you. They signify your inner flame, your inner fire. So you hold it with them. And you, Kelly, you hold with Dave, yes. And you can light the candle together, yes, all four of you, signifying the union of your experiences, your friends, your families, but not only that, but this beautiful friendship that was created 25 years ago and still just burns strong.
Oh,
right?
I burned mine out there.
That's okay.
It's only the photo is Elvis.
Yes.
Good. Okay. Yes. Photo opportunity.
It's mine.
Yes.
And now do the finger. All through your, or all of five. One, two, and smile.
Okay, back to you, Ontario. Come on back over here. Here's the deal. You can feel it, I can feel it. Because of this little ceremony that we did today, we're all connected, right? Absolutely we are. You can feel it. So like it or not, and the scary part is that you now have family in Vegas, you have crazy Elvis in your family. So next time you come to Vegas, you can just stay at my house, don't bring anybody else. But I am a very good cook. And when I come to Ontario and to South Carolina, I'm staying with you guys, all right? But honestly, we've got family watching us, we've got people tuning in, and I want to speak for the whole family. When I say right now, hold each other's hands, we know beyond a shadow of a doubt.
I'm going to hold Mel's hand.
I know, I'm not even going to go there, Kelly. Because I already heard the two of them talk every single day. They almost came here by themselves. We're not going to go there, okay? But we know right now, beyond a shadow of a doubt, your life, your journey, your home, your family is filled with nothing but joy and love and laughter and patience and kindness and respect. Perfect health, prosperity, and most of all, you already know this, you wouldn't be here. Forgiveness for each other. All your friends and family that couldn't be here with us today because we didn't invite them, we wanted it to just be us. They're here with us in spirit anyway. They're going to be the people, the angels you lean on in good times and bad as you continue to move in your beautiful journey of life and love together. So thank you for bringing us together in the spirit of joy and love. Now, no one told you this, but even in Vegas, Steve, we have a serious question we have to ask you before I can pronounce you truly, happily, married for the rest of your lives. Happily is the key word, Elvis. Think about this before you answer, David. Don't just blurt out the first thing. Well, I don't. Don't just blurt out the first thing that Kelly says for you. Yeah, you can just answer. I can just ask Kelly. Okay. Do you promise to adopt each other's hound dogs? Never wear your blue suede shoes in the rain or those sparkly shoes either, David. always be each other's teddy bears and always give each other a special big tip. A hunka hunka burning love.
Yes.
That was supposed to be a little bit more resounding than speaking for the whole group.
Oh, yes!
Absolutely.
Absolutely. There you go. That's the right answer. So by the power vested in me, lurking, it is my privilege to pronounce you again. Husbands and wives, give each other a big kiss and never stop. Congratulations, you guys. You make beautiful, beautiful, beautiful loving couples. Thank you so much for sharing this special day with all of us.
Congratulations.
Let's get the break. Congratulations.